Oh, what a desert place was this when first the Mormons found it. They said no white man could live here and Indians prowled around it. They said the land, it was no good and the water was no gooder. And the bare idea of living here was enough to make one shudder. Mesquite and soap, root, prickly pears and briars. St. George ere long will be a place that everyone admires. Now green lucerne and verdant spots redeems our thriving city, while vines and fruit trees grace our lawns with flowers sweet and pretty. Where once the grass in single blades grew a mile apart in distance, and it kept the crickets on the go to pick up their subsistence. Mesquite and soap, root, prickly pears and briars. St. George ere long will be a place that everyone admires. The sun, it is so scorching hot, it makes the water sizzle. The reason why it is so hot is just because it is, sir. The wind like fury here does blow, but when we plant our sow, sir, we place one foot upon the seed and hold it till it grows, sir. Mesquite and soap, root, prickly pears and briars. St. George ere long will be a place that everyone admires.